What it do, Libras? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Girl King. Sun, moon, rising, north, node, wherever Libra may be sprinkled in your chart, you are welcome right here. Hello again, Libras. Say word, Libras. Someone is walking on the moon, possibly after the big strawberry supermoon that just occurred the other day. Boy, someone is lost in space, Libra. Lost in thought over you. Missing you. Even their bed knows they're lonely. My goodness. A whole ocean of emotion we are going to dive into, tap into right now, Libras. As per usual, some or all of these messages may or may not resonate with you in this current passage of moments. So please do only take the messages that vibrate with you. If not what rings true for you, then most likely, Libra, it's not what it do. You know what to do, don't you, Libras? Leave it on the counter. Hello to all of my new subscribers, my faithful ever-growing few, and for those of you just breezing on through, what it do? Let's see who wants to say word to you, Libra, because boy, oh boy, they are lost in space. They don't know what to do. And again, their bed even knows that they are lonely, laying amongst pillows, hoping that it feels like your body. A space filler is what this person is hoping for, because they don't have you and now they feel like they're becoming you. What's going on for my Libras, Angels? Who is this person that wants to say word? Let's get more into the story. A whole flusterfuck of energies, quite obviously. Look, we have the plunger. Yeah, someone wants to get unstuck. Unfuck the Libra. Someone wants to unfuck themselves. Let me flip my light. Let there be light, Libra. Let me shine the light on this situation so you can see more clearly the fact that this person really wants to become unfucked from the situation that they may have placed themselves in or found themselves in. We won't jump to conclusions just yet. Nobody's pointing fingers. We have Oscar Mayer Wiener Mobile. So someone had a mobile dick. Wow, Libra, wow. Oh, wow, somebody had a mobile dick, so someone wants to unfuck themselves from the mobile dick operation, mobile pussy operation, whichever one, take it how it resonates. Yes, we're going to be real blunt about it since this person was into some blunt force actions with their lower extremities. Yes, spreading it all around town. This person of the Oscar Mayer Wiener mobile was spreading the sauce all over town, just dipping and dabbing their mustard just everywhere. We have fat sports analysts. What else, Angels? We have no pants party. Libra, they were spreading that wiener dog. That baloney all around town. Look, you were like, wow, you just really out here in the streets having a whole no pants party. Oh, shit, I will not be involved. Look at your face, Libra. You're like, I will not be involved in this no pants party you're trying to involve me in. Look, read all about it. Extra, extra. Read all about it. Back to you, Libra, in the studio. This is why I always say this, Libra. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, so you may have heard word, Libra. You may have heard word. Someone's got two necks. Listen, we're not going to talk about it. So I don't know who this two-necked person is. They could be a mutant. We'll leave that right there. Anyways, Libra, back to you in the studio. Welcome to the Ether Street Report. Listen, Libra, what's going on in the ethers right here? Because somebody wants to talk about it. This person who wanted to have a no-pants party, who wanted to involve you in third-party situations or four-party, pardon for four? Party for four, there's you and three other people on this card. Party for four, Party next door could be significant. Was there a party next door, Libra? Or this could be the artist party next door. So Libra, you heard something in the ethers, maybe on the streets, from a two-necked person about someone being out there in the streets having no pants party with anyone and everyone who would be willing to get involved. All takers taken. Okay. That's not good energy for this person to be in. We have pinching loaves. Listen, these penny pinchers, these breadcrumbers. If someone wanted to breadcrumb you, someone just wanted to pinch on your loaves, on your tasty cakes. Libra, someone just wanted to pinch on your tasty cakes. When are people going to stop just wanting to snack on you? Libra, you're such a snack. You're a whole gosh damn meal. Look how irritated you are that this person wanted to just pinch on your loaves. Just wanted to tweet your teats, okay? Just wanted to milk you. Oh, goodness. You hear this? This person can't get you out of their head. Look at... I don't know if you can't get the fact that this person tried to involve you in a third party, in a fourth party situation. Because I'm really just your face, Libra, your face. It's just like, why would you even... There's so many questions. There's so many questions. Yeah, so this person knows that they crossed the line and that's why you're still on their mind. Hey, that rhymes. Listen. They're not saying about it. Someone's nickname could be Tweety. We have Franks and Beans. Yeah, someone's tired of the easy canned life. They're tired of shit that is convenient, that is quick, fast, and easy. The pork and beans, the Franks and Beans. Look at this. They thought it was going to be easy to just pinch on your loaves. To taste upon your tasty cakes. You hear the blues in this song in the background? Are you kidding? Someone is feeling in the blue, Libra. You hear me? B.B. King could be significant. I don't know if someone's from the South, this person. Someone is really singing the blues, feeling the blues. Something flipped? No? One more, please, Angus. That's way too many. angels. Someone could be 32. Thank you. We have a Shih Tzu. Boy, the shit is piling up, Libra. It's a whole shit zoo, okay? This person's been around a bunch of shitty animals in their shit zoo. And this person may have a dog, this person may have a pet, but the point is that the shit is piling up and people are starting to notice. You do see the neighbor peeking over the fence, and I did ask earlier, what happened next door? So I don't know if there was a third party, a fourth party situation that involved a neighbor, their neighbor. This could also be your neighbor, Libra. I don't know. We don't know just yet. Let me push these up. Get a little bit more room. So it's like this person talked a good game. This person who was slinging dick or pussy all over town just had the Oscar Mayer Wiener mobile on deck, just driving around town, just, we have hot dogs twice, I just noticed that. Listen, there's a lot of energy at this person really just being easygoing with their hot dog. Or the hot dogs they were smuggling, I mean, you know, take it how it resonates. So this person accepts calls from everyone because this person has room for them all. That's what the song just said. So this person answers the sexual call, the sexual needs of anyone who calls because, gosh damn it, Libra, they've got room for them all. Yeah, there's a bunch of room at this no pants party. This no pants party that you said fuck no to. Why would you even invite me to such an event? A circumstance, a situationship, an entanglement, an involvement. Why would you invite me to such a place? An energy. It was a no-go for you, Libra, because you could see that this person was just trying to pinch on your lows. They were trying to tweet your teats. Purple nurple, you know, twist your nipples. This person just thought it was gonna be easy. I just heard easy Mac. Easy mac and cheese. They thought it was gonna be like a quick box dinner. You know how quick box dinners are. They're cheap. They're in a box. They're quick and easy. It's boxed up nice and neat. You just normally pour it in a pot. You heat it up. And then bam, it's ready to eat. This is this person. This is what they thought they were going to do to you. Treat you like a box dinner. That you were going to be easy peasy like some Franks and beans. That you were going to go together like Franks and beans. Thought they were gonna put their hot dog diced up in your beans, Libra. This is what this person thought. Shame on them. And now the shit is piling up in this person's life, and people around them, their neighbors, people in the community, are starting to notice their funky ass yard. No, the shit doesn't bring all the boys to the yard. This person is trying to get it back, Libra. Boy, they are trying to get you back. Why? What happened? Let's dive deeper. Oh, Libra. This person who has been out here chasing dogs, people with fleas, spiritual tissue fleas, you know, dis-ease. People who are not well, who are not at rest, people who move around a lot, people who generally just do a lot. This is who this person is attracted to and runs with. they ran into you, Libra, they thought that you were going to just hop on in the old Oscar Mayer Wiener Mobile. They thought that you were going to go on this tricky dick ride with them. Or tricky slick, you know, take it how it resonates. This person had a fat mouth. Boy, they were broadcasting the fact that they were going to get you to do what they wanted. Oh, they told all their friends. Look at this fat sports lines. This person was talking a big good game about how they were going to lay it down on you. Listen, this person was playing a game. They're a sports analyst. They like to broadcast their movements. Oh, yeah, I'm about to do this to Libra. I'm about to do that. Mm-hmm. Told all their friends how they were just going to come in and just pinch on your lows, tweet your teats, give you the old purple nurple. You know, fuck you, didn't leave you. Shame on them. They thought that you were that type, Libra. Things are not going well in this person's life. And that's no laughing matter. Angels, what else is going on with this story? Boy, they couldn't wait to tell these people. Their friends, their confidants. Yeah, that they were going to get you to ride this tricky dick. Look at this. It says, I'm the king of the world. Wow, this is what they thought. They're not the king of the world now, are they, Libra? No, because this person realizes they fucked up. Yeah, in slow-mo, just like that. You know how someone tells you a joke and maybe you don't get it at first, and then after just a bit, it kicks in and then you start laughing? It's like this person is like, they didn't realize at first that they fucked up, but after some time had gone by, they were like, oh, god dang, damn, I did fuck up, huh? That self-realization is a mofo sometimes, isn't it? We have Titanic. Yeah, this person sunk their own ship. Help. Help, Libra, send them a lifesaver. This person needs you to toss them a lifesaver because they feel like they're going under the water, and this is water energy here, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. So this person that very much wants to unstick themselves, unfuck themselves from the drama they now find themselves in could be a water sign, or they're just really in their emotions, and why wouldn't be? Why wouldn't they? Why wouldn't B? Someone's initial could be B. B is in boy. We have the dude abides. It says the Big Lebowski. And this person made a big boo-boo as in B. They really thought that they were the big shit, the Big Lebowski. The dude abides. We have earth energy here. Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn. So it's comedy, Libra. It's comedy that this potential water sign, potential earth sign, thought that they could get you to go on this tricky dick adventure with them and that you would just, you know, suck it up. Pardon the pun. Anywho, someone's got a dirty mind. Yeah, this person was salivating for you, Libra. Salivating. Oh, they had a lot of gas. They were gassed up, Libra. You see them? Look. Gas. This person was gassed up. Ready and willing and waiting for you to jump on that ride. Just salivating. Just dripping wet. Ready to go. This person, pardon my tummy, is hungry for you, Libra. So what happened between 97 and 98? Is this someone from your long ago past? I just heard high school. I don't know if this is someone you knew from high school or if this is someone who is just trapped in that high school mindset.
Let me just move in there. Oscar Mayer wiener all around town. The birds and the bees. Listen, and then it says, I am not an animal. Wow, well, you seem to be salivating like one. We have Pavlov's dog, so it's like an experiment. I don't know if this person thought it was going to be some weird kind of experiment to bed you down or to sack you down or to just have sex with you, period. This whole idea that this person had in their mind that, again, they were broadcasting, they were talking to people about, they were telling other people again, because this fat sports analyst is right next to No Pants Party. So this person, again, told their friends, told other people, I don't know, that they were going to try to get you involved in some type of orgy. Everybody was going to partake. Them and all their friends. Oh, we're just running trains now. This person thought it was all a game. This person might be a gamer. I just heard EA Sports. You think it's a game? They think it's a game. This person thought it was a game. This person is like, but I'm not an animal. But you are. We have the elephant man. This is the elephant in the motherfucking room, Libra. This person, the fact that this person really moves around like this, that they are just free-willing out here in the streets, this man, this woman, anyone who is willing to give them a call, to be at their beck and call, anyone who is open to them, who is willing to be a participant. These miscreants, these sexual deviants. And I have to say that because this is what this person, they don't have a filter, okay? And that's why I say sexual deviant, because this person, they'll just fuck anything moving. I'm just going to be real blunt and honest about it because I like Frank. Definitely honest. Listen, Libra, this person thought that you were going to join the fucking circus, that you were going to be an animal like them. They're showing me Animal now from the Muppets. So, I don't know, I'm getting Aquarius energy because, you know, Animal was a rock star in the Muppets. Yes, way. We're taking it way back. So, again, so this is this way back energy. So, I don't know if you knew this person from high school, from school, if this person needs to go back to school. Maybe they need to get some higher learning, and I'm not talking about college-wise. Anyway, Libra. Oh, this person is very much an animal, and they thought that you were going to be a fucking party animal like them. You know, the kind of party with no pants on. This is some real, what's the name of that movie? Eyes Wide Shut. Okay, so this is some real Eyes Wide Shut. Look at your eyes. You see what's going on even though your eyes are shut. That's what, and you've even got your hand up over your eyes like, I see exactly what the fuck this is about to be. And I'm not like, why would you invite me? Like, I'm not. Yeah, this person had you pegged all wrong. So we've got water. Earth, water. So this could definitely be a water sign, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. This person talking all this good game. And so this water sign may have Earth in their chart. What else, angels? So this Earth sign, or I'm sorry, this water sign possibly with Earth in their chart could have been born in 1980. But this is definitely the elephant in the room. This is what they were talking about. The fact that they were going to try to bed you down to involve you in this third or four Libra party situation. It's going to touch up on your tasty cakes. So much work. Yeah, and you were not into this work. This is why this action adventure flew on the floor. Because you flew right past this opportunity to involve yourself in this bullshit. It says, I'm the best there is at what I do, but what I do best isn't very nice. You know what you do best, Libra? You know what you do best, Libra? You cut off the bumper dumper bullshit. It's a no-go because we don't do that here. You hear the violins playing in the background? We don't do sad stories. We don't do these sex stories. We don't do the drama. There's a lot of drama here. This person trying to unfuck themselves and come out of the dark from them trying to involve you in a situation, in a sexual situation, not only with themselves, but with others that they broadcasted to other people. Like, they already had you on the line, hook, line, and sinker, and bam, you were just going to be like, bam, and they were going to lay down, and everybody else was going to lay down, and bam, 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 bam. Everybody was going to get some, and you get some, and you get some, and you get some. We don't do that here. Freddy got fingered. Daddy, would you like some sausage? Oh, Libra, they thought you wanted some sausage. They thought you wanted some sausage. Or Libra, if you are male, they wanted your sausage. Take it how it resonates. Oh, but ladies, ladies, ladies. They thought that they were going to hit you with the dick factor. They were going to get in between your buns. Oh, Libra. Because it's summertime, you know. Hamburgers and hot dogs. Let's barbecue. Let's heat it up, Libra. Yeah, I'm not going to lie. Somebody could have been packing here this water sign. But you were uninterested, Libra. Look, we have the Wolverine. Libra, you sliced and diced this whole situation, this whole water sign, or this person in there. Bumper dumper feelings. You cut this person to shreds. This whole opportunity, you tossed this shit back into the ethers with the quickness. This person cannot get you off their mind. This person may like reggae music. Libra, you may like reggae music. Angels, what else? Everything is up in the air. This whole drama is up in the air. As I'm speaking about up in the air, it says here at NASA, we all pee the same color. Libra, this person wanted you to get lost in space with them because we all pee the same color. And it's funny that it mentions pee. I don't feel like this water sign is having a good time in the urination sector. So this person doesn't want to change your life, but they want to come back to you. We have hidden figures. So yeah, this person was a hidden figure, or they tried to be. They tried to pretend like they weren't just coming in to tweet your tweeters, okay, Libra? They tried to come in like they weren't giving you this. And what color is this? It's purple. They tried to pretend like they weren't coming in for the purple nurple. This person had hidden motives, hidden desires. But Libra, you were aware. Because you're the best there is at what you do. And what you do, Libra, is be intuitive. How do I know? Because I know who's here, Libra. I feel y'all. You were not going to allow this drama-full bullshit to come into your life and affect your, what, your third eye. That's why you're protecting it. Like, yep, nope, I see right through this shit. Nope, nope, not gonna be involved. So this person said that they're not going to cry tonight, but they missed you. Someone misses you, Libra. Look at more of your energy. I'm not going to take all of these, but we'll take this, they said. Okay. Look at this. From Lord of the Rings. Boy, this person wanted to Ring you down, strap you down, trap you, Libra, and some kind of connection of convenience with them. They wanted it to be like mac and cheese easy. They wanted it to be cheesy, real saucy, like they just wanted to come in, come out, all nice and easy, go together like Frank and Beans. My precious. Now, how obsessive was Smeagol over that ring? Remember how obsessive he was about that ring? You remember how fucked up he felt when he lost that ring? He was freaking the fuck out, right? Libra, they've lost their ring. They lost their precious. That was you. This person knew already, Libra. They knew that you were something precious. And this person took the wrong action towards you to get you to go on this weird, fucked up, comical, sexual adventure that you said no thank you to. The Two Towers. Yeah, this person is going through major tower moments in their life. Because this is from Lord of the Rings, The Two Towers. We have 2002, so... So twos have to do with relations, cooperation. Zero is about wholeness, continuity, cycles, ebb and flow. So this person, they risk their relation with you because this person, you know, they weren't focused on a wholesome situation. They were looking at the whole situation, but only what they could get out of it, which is dipping and diving into your beans. You know, pinching your loaves, tasting your tasty cakes. It says, show me the money. This person is losing money. All the shit piling up in their life is causing them to lose focus, and this person is losing money. Because they are focused on the shit that is compiling in their life right now. And again, people in their community, their neighbors, their friends, their family, are starting to notice the stink of this person, the funk that is connected to them. And it's because of all the shitty shit that this person does, the way they move and what they do, who they have around them, what they involve themselves in, and what they seem to involve themselves in the most, Libra, is sexually deviant actions, behaviors, entanglements with people of the same accord. And now this person is needing money. Show me the money. And we have Jerry Maguire. This gamer. So, you know, Jerry Maguire is about a sports manager, right? He was a sports manager, right? So we've got a sports manager, a sports analyst, all this having to deal with sports, playing games. Yes, this person was a total gamer. It says, I appreciate this whole seduction thing you've got going on here, but let me give you a tip. I'm a sure thing. And this is Earth Energy from Pretty Woman Libra. You're a sure thing. This person tried to seduce you, Libra, knowing the whole time that you're a sure thing, Libra. You're such a pretty woman or a handsome man. Old school, we have 97, 98, 96, 90. I don't know if this person was born in the 90s. Could be. So this person has fallen down low. They know that things will never be the same. This person knows that they're going through some changes right now, but this person is not going to give up. All this person knows is that they've fallen in love with you, Libra. I don't know if it's because you turned this person away, but it's like, because you've turned this person away,
And now this person is having to face the shit that they've done, not only to you, but running around town and having all these involvements and stuff, you know, other drama and other shit has piled up in their life. And it's almost comedy that this person wanted you to get involved with them in this shitstorm, this energy that they live in, of just being cool, easy, cheesy. I just heard easy, breezy, beautiful color girl. Let's see what else is going on. Let's check what's going on under the water. I can't with the eyes. Wow, this person. I don't know if this person squints a lot. This person may have small eyes. Mm-hmm. Or their eyes may be like close together. Two more, please, Angel. So, yeah, they're lost in thought. They're getting stuck in their thoughts. Okay, what do we have here? So, yeah, this person, I told you, they thought that they were the king of the world. They were caught up in this water energy, this Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. You see them? They're like, oh my gosh, like, I thought I was the shit. I thought I was... I just want to get unstuck. I just want to get unfucked. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's like this person is caught in a lull. And you see they're squinting again here. Look at the eyes. This is why I said I don't know if this person squints a lot. And so this person wants to show you, Libra. It's like they're squinting because, you know, when you squint, it's like you're trying to adjust your sight. You're trying to see better. So this person is trying to see a better way of unfucking themselves from this situation. They're like, why did I do this to myself? And then it's like it's hard for them because this is the crab, right? These eyes belong to... Mr. Krabs. So it's like this person is trying to see through. So this could be a Cancer, this water sign. This person is trying to see through their own hard exterior, this wall they've built up around their belief system, how they think they move, how they think they operate in the world. Because how they see themselves and how they actually operate in the world are two different things. So this person views themselves as some kind of king, some kind of queen, some kind of God's gift to women or God's gift to men. And it's like this person is really having to kind of be knocked down, like their ego. It's hard for this person to not see themselves as like that dude or that girl. Like, I'm the shit. Like, you should want to fuck with me. You should want to do whatever I tell you to do. Even if it is, you know, have sex with me and all my friends. Yes. Mm-hmm. Because this is what this person is used to. Just rolling around town in their Oscar Mayer Wienermobile, just passing out the dick or the coochie. Take it how it resonates. People salivating over them. This is what they're used to. People being in heat over them. And they thought that you were just going to join this gravy train, but they thought that they had the power, the ability, the authority to make you do what they wanted you to do. And they told everybody about it. I'm going to make Libra do what I tell them to do. He, her, told all their friends. What they didn't tell their friends is that they lost. They lost you for them trying to play this game with you. For them even just talking shit like they just already had you in the bag. Now they're trying to erase this loser-ass view of themselves. Because at first they felt like they were the shit, but when you said no, this person started feeling like a loser because they lost you. Now this person is like, but I'm not an animal. But you are. You are the elephant in the room. And it's quite clear because the shit is piling up for this person. And again, everybody is starting to notice all these people that this person went and told. Yeah. And like, well, I thought you were gonna... You said that you were gonna get Libra to do woo-dee-woo. Libra, you were looking down at this situation like, I don't know why you would. I'm too big for this. I'm too good for this. I don't do what you're asking me to do. Why would you even? Libra, because you think highly of yourself. More importantly, you don't involve yourself in low vibrational energies and or situations such as what this person wanted to invite you into. You cut that shit to shreds with this Wolverine energy. You said, no, thank you. It's like this person was trying to keep you from seeing clearly. But Libra, you see clearly, you see cleanly. You knew this was a smutty situation. You don't get yourself involved in dirty situations. You don't dirty your hands, Libra. And this person, believe me, wanted you to get both your hands dirty in their dirty deeds. It's a no-go. Yeah, this person tried to dress the part. They tried to dress up like you. They didn't want to be themselves because they knew that they couldn't be themselves. So this person tried to appear as something that they were not. Libra, you saw through this fakery, this facade, this role play. This person was like, hi, how you doing? No, fucker, I still see you for who you are. You up to some sneaky, easy, cheesy Mac type bullshit. And I'm not for that because we don't do that here. Libra, if you agree, comment down below. Not for the easy, cheesy Mac type shit, right, Libra? Look, this person trying to play it cool. People looking like you just gonna act like ain't nothing happened. Like, I thought you said... See, these are birds of a feather. These are this person's friends. They look alike, right? I mean, it's the same person, but they look alike, right? We'll take it as that. So this person's friends are looking at them like, I thought you said, and they like, Look, got the hand up, not even listening. Talk to the hand because the face isn't listening. This person trying to change skins like a chameleon, try to act like shit ain't happened. It's comedy, Libra. It's comedy. It says, I appreciate this seduction thing you've got going on here, but let me give you a tip. I'm a sure thing. This person who tried to seduce you was comedy. And the shit's piling up. Everyone's noticing. Friends, family members, people who they broadcasted this to are asking questions. I thought you had it in the bag. Well, what happened? What happened? I thought you had it together. No, they didn't have shit together. Let's check into these thoughts, shall we? Oops, we're missing a lot of the deck. Someone's in two minds, too. This water sign, I swear, it's a water sign.
Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. That most likely has Earth in their chart. Again, if it's not, if someone is really, really in their emotions right now about this offer to this third, fourth party, that you clearly said no to Libra, because you don't involve yourself in confuckery. That's not what you do. This person, oh, they're all for it. They're gung-ho. They're gang-ho for it. I thought that they were going gang-ho. I thought that you were a hoe, Libra. I'm so sorry to say, but they did. They thought that you were a hoe and that they were just going to come in and pinch on your loaves, taste on your tasty cakes. And that was going to be that. Very interesting concept and ideas some of these people have about you, ma'am, sir. High vibe tribe, I'm talking to you. If you know like I know, you don't move at all like how these people think. This person, check out these thought waves, because this person seems to be mental, but you know, we'll still check in, see if they've got some marbles left. I mean, at least they realize they fucked up, even though they're acting like they didn't to the people that they were telling they were going to get you in the bag. They didn't do it. There's been no results. Questions are being asked, and these people are like, talk to the hand, don't worry about it, Just close mouth, close lip. Now they have nothing to say after they were talking all this shit, how they were going to do this, that, and the other. Didn't work out that way. They didn't get the outcome they were expecting. And again, people are asking questions. The shit is piling up and they are trying to act like nothing at all happened. Ooh, I see Instagram. So this person may have been on your Instagram. We'll get there in just a moment. It says, when you're trick or treating and someone gives you a box of raisins. So this person was out here tricking and treating in the streets, Libra. And they didn't get the treats that they wanted because you didn't give it to them, Libra. Now they out here trick-or-treating in the streets still. Getting boxes of raisins. See, there's no more sugary sweetness. See, you were the whole kit and caboodle, the whole shebang. You were the whole Halloween candy bag. Like the big-ass pillowcase. You were like the treasure chest. Treasure trove of sweets. This person's still out here trick or treating in the streets, feeling stuck like Chuck, wanting to unfuck themselves from even coming at you like that, because now they can't find the good sweet treats that they really desire. The sweet treats that they feel like only you have, Libra. I don't know why. I don't know why. Now they want to play the victim. You hear this? They sold their soul. They changed their vision. Well, you know. It says, when the cashier sees you filling your water cup with lemonade, this person thought that they were going to steal from you, Libra! Under the guise, see this person. I don't know how they first approached you, but it feels like very sexually aggressively. They approached you very sexually aggressively, Libra. You saw through these very, I hear Brutus. So, I don't know if someone's name is Brutus, but they're brutish. You saw through their brutish actions, their behavior, their movement towards you. And you were like, no, go. So it's like you also heard through the ethers too, through your street team, through your spiritual street team, Libra, your ether reporters. Yeah, you heard through the ether, through the grapevine, Libra, too, about this person and their special intentions for you. This person who tried to act like they were just getting some water when really they wanted your lemonade. So they tried to offer you something sweet. Let me give you these flowers. I just want to fuck. It says when you get your braces taken off.
Yeah, so this person, it's like they tried to dress up what they were saying. I'm telling you, they tried to talk a good game. If you've had braces before, and I've had braces, that day when you get your braces off, oh my God, you're just smiling for no fucking reason. It's like this person was just all pre-excited and broadcasting again what they were going to do. Boy, they were talking a good game, all excited about it. Mm-hmm. And now this person realizes that they've lost all that talking, all that good game, all that pre-broadcasting. I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do that. Mm-hmm. Got them nowhere. It says when you're helping your kid look for their Halloween candy that you ate last night. So yeah, I told you, this person, they're thinking about the fact that they've been trick-or-treating out here on the streets trying to find the right sweets, the sweets that only you have, because they feel like they keep getting all these fucked up boxes of raisins and stuff, because this is what they were used to until they ran into you. And even if they really didn't get a taste of your tasty cakes, Libra, even if they didn't get to tweet your tweets or twist your purple nurple, Libra, they feel like when you walked away, they feel like you took all the sweetness in the world away. And now they can't help but continue to look for that sweetness. And everyone else, knowing that they will only continue to find boxes of raisins. It says, when you get a bad haircut and have to go to school the next day. So yeah, this person got a fucked up cut. They have a fucked up mindset. And it's like this person has to keep going out into the world with this fucked up mindset. And they're trying to clean shit up. Even though this person tried to cloud your sight, appear to you as someone that they were not. Even though this person just wanted to come in with these hot and heavy sexual intentions and desires just to tweet on your tweets and then, you know, hit the high road, because that's what they do. They roll around in their Oscar Mayer Wienermobile passing out hot dogs, laying it down all around town. Or riding them, take it how it resonates. You know your story, Libra. It says when you ask someone a question and they tell you to Google it. This person has been looking you up, Libra. They've been studying you because you're so gosh doggone precious, Libra. And they feel like they lost this opportunity, this chance, this ring. I see the ring of fire. Mm. So this person knows that they burned up this opportunity, this chance to, you know, be involved with you in some type of way because they chose to try and treat you like a boxed dinner. Just drop it in the pot, stir it up, eat it up. That's how they tried to treat you, Libra. And now they can only research you. They can only look at you from afar. Because they chose the easy street. They tried to, you know, put on this facade. So now they just get to watch you online. Now they have to sit back and just, you know, Google you, look you up. This person has been looking you up. This water sign, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, or this Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn. It says when your younger sibling has more Instagram followers than you. So, Libra, you could be on Instagram. So we have Google next to Instagram. So this person could be watching you on your Google. They could be researching you or watching you on your Google. This person could be watching you on your Instagram if you have one. They could be researching your Instagram page. They could notice that you maybe have more followers than them. And this person, it makes them feel small. So it's like you're gaining notoriety in whatever platform, even if it's not Instagram, Libra. You're gaining notoriety in the world. You're gaining a following of some sort. And this person is watching you glow up. And so they're, meanwhile, not taking any questions. No, we're not taking any questions right now. We're not taking any questions. This person, although they're not taking any questions right now, because they don't want to answer to what they've done, boy, they've got some questions for you though. They don't want to take any questions, but they've got some questions for you. We're going to find out right now what this person wants to say to you, Libra. They still consider you their baby. When were you their baby? Were you their baby, Libra? Or were you just their baby in their head? I think so. I think that's more so along the lines of what's going on here. This male could be bald-headed. This person also might be of a different ethnicity than you. So this person might tan. So this person could be a lighter complected person. This person might be Caucasian, doesn't have to be. But someone here does tan. So it's like they're spending time outdoors, but it's like they're not. That's not nice, dude. What I just heard. And I'll go ahead and repeat it because, you know, we have no filter. We do. But anyways, they said they're outdoors, but not trying to whore. So this person may be out and about, or, you know, they're still going through their daily life, but they're not trying to be a whore necessarily right now. I think this person is trying to lay low because, again, they're not answering questions. They're not accepting questions. All these people they told that they were going to bed you down, lock you down, knock you up, whatever they were planning. Sex was definitely involved. I just want you to know. I don't think this person was planning to stick around very long after that, Libra, because they were ready to get back into their Oscar Mayer Wienermobile and, you know, stop off at the next stop. So this person is saying it's not their fault that you may be saying that this person hurt you or this person tried to fuck you over. So it's not their fault. So again, they don't want to take any questions. They don't want to accept any responsibility. They don't want to take any accountability for what they do. But this person knows they fucked up with you. So there's the kicker. Angels, what is this? Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn. This person, highly in their emotions, want to say to my Libras. Oh, Libra, this person is a card, okay? A whole card. This is a lot of cards. Okay, we'll take it. I want you to know what this first card says. Let me get a gander here, because what's good for the goose, they hope it's good for the gander. It says, can't we just get along? You're the one who said good vibes only. Remember, what did I just say? It's your fault. Libra, gosh dang it, it's your fault. But it's really their fault. But they don't want to admit to the fact that it's their fault that they tried to have you caught up in some weird dramatic third party, even fourth party situation. Can we all just get along? Aren't you all about that good vibes, Libra? Isn't that what you always say? Good vibes only. Aren't you on that spiritual tip? Aren't you all unicorns and fucking rainbows? Can't we just dismiss this shit? Can't we just fuck and get along and move along? This is this person. Oh, Libra. It says, I'm still pissed about the time you borrowed my sheets for the toga party and shit yourself. I've been sleeping on a bare mattress for months, bro. Buy me new ones already. So this person tried to treat you like a bro, like you was just one of the homies. We can just fucking be friends. We can be fucking friends. We still do this. What year is this? Is it 2022? Is it? We still doing fucking friends, fuck buddies, for real. So this person is bearing the burden of the cross that they chose to carry. This person is still blaming you, Libra, for not being in their sheets. You didn't shit yourself, Libra. You shit on this situation. You said, I shit you not. I will not do this. Because we don't do this here. And this person is still pissed. They are still pissed, Libra. that you would not jump on or jump in or ride on or ride in the Oscar Mayer Wienermobile. You didn't want to be stigmatized. You didn't want to be pussy whipped. No, Libra, no. You hear them screaming in the background? They saying, oh, really? That's what he's saying in the background. Oh, really? So, oh, really? You didn't want to ride all the rides, Libra. It says, thanks for taking the time to interview me today. Can't wait to discuss next steps. This person, I told you they were discussing all the next steps that they were going to do with you, with everybody else. This person knew that they had to be interviewed by you because, Libra, you have all the power, ma'am. You have all the power, so the ball is in your court. When people want to come to you, it's you that gets to make the choice whether they get to play or not. So this person was waiting to discuss the next steps to hear what they had to do next, but really this person was trying to play you by acting like what? You were choosing them. Like, it's like this person tried to make you believe that you were choosing them when it's like they were choosing you. They were choosing you to play this game with. But they wanted you to feel like it was you that had the choice so that they could really somehow manipulate the situation. This is a game player here. This is someone who been riding around in the streets doing what they do with their lower extremities. Playing everybody, inviting everybody to the party, Libra. This is what they do. They accept all calls. You hear me? This person that doesn't want you to look at them as an animal, but you do. It says, hey, ignore that last text about me wanting to cover you in hot fudge and look at our loft. My dog took my phone, LOL. And we have Shih Tzu down here. This could be a dog owner. This person who has a lot of shit. This person may even have a lot of shit in their yard. So this may not be a good dog keeper. They may not clean up after their dog. But never mind. This person has a lot of shit building up in their life, Libra. This person is so nasty. So nasty. You see what it says. Do I need to read it again? I'll let you read it. I'll let you read it for yourself. You hear this? I was wrong and I know it. They were wrong to try and treat you like you were just some low vibrational, hopping on some tip, slipping on some dick type chick. It's a no-go for you, Libra. It's a no-go. They tried to act like they didn't know. Did he send you a dick pic, Libra? Did this person send you a dick pic? Because, oh my God, oh God. And you know what's funny? I'm actually rubbing my face like the woman in the car here. That's crazy. This person sent you a dick pic. Oh God, this person was trying to sext you. Sending you sexy texts hoping to get you all hot and heavy and riled up and over to this no pants party. Oh, Libra. It says, hey, we matched a few weeks ago, but the combo kind of fizzled. Want to pick it back up? I don't know if this person you met online, Libra, if this is someone you met on a dating site, if this is someone who just happened to come across your social media and try and put the razzle dazzle on you. You know, Libra. The old midnight razzle-dazzle. They're wrong and they know it. They know it. They know it, Libra. They know it. They want to take this plunger and unfuck themselves so bad. It says, what it do, barbecue? Barbecue came up earlier. Anywho, it says, hey, just get cheating. No, it's Mark from last night. Was wondering why you took off so early this morning. Never even heard you leave.
Libra. This is what this person does. They move around town. Anyone who is willing to take the call, Libra, the call of their loins, their lower extremities, this person will answer. Anyone who wants to play ball. Libra, you did not want to play ball. You didn't want to answer this person's call. You weren't impressed or turned on by their dick pic. You weren't impressed or turned on by their quote unquote sexy messages. This person, I'm telling you, wanted to heat you up and eat you up. Barbecue? What it do, barbecue? Come on now. It says, hey, I just want to be upfront with you. I just saw a picture of you on Facebook without sunglasses, and I don't think I'm interested anymore. So we've got a lot of online activity. We had Google. We have Facebook. We had Instagram. Lot of online activity, Libra. So now this person wants to act like they don't see you. Oh, but they do, because they're still on your shit. They want to act like they don't see you. They've still got on this facade, Libra. They've still got on this facade. They're trying to act like they're not interested anymore, but people are asking about you to them. And they're trying to play it all so hard, like the shit is not coming to the surface, like shit is not piling up. So it's like this person still is after you, is still watching you, is still looking at you, even though they're pretending. They've got on this facade to everyone else. They're not answering any questions, but they've got a lot of questions they want to ask you, even though they're fronting like they're not interested anymore. It says, I'm sorry I used you as a rebound, but it worked. My girlfriend got really jealous. Who is this person? Are they sick? You see, they tried to use you as a rebound. This person is, they can't be more honest. I can't be more honest. This person just wanted to use you, Libra. They just wanted to twist on your tweets, your teats. Let's see what you'll say to this character, this energy, this Virgo, this Taurus, this Capricorn, this Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. This person very much in their emotions, because boy, they know they fucked up when they tried to play you to the side, act like you were another bird of the feather. Maybe you're not a chicken. You're no parts foul, but this person, they are very foul. They do like their birds of a feather. You're just not one of them. They thought that they were going to tell everybody that you were going to be, though. They were counting their chickens early. Angels, you are my Libras. Not yet. Angels. We'll get a good shuffle on there. Angels, what am I Libra saying to this water sign? This earth sign right on the floor. Oh, goodness, Libra, here we go. I'm just going to get these out. Thank y'all so much for your time, your energy, your watch. You know, I appreciate every single one of you. Whether you are Libra, whether you are not, whether you're across the watcher. Thank you for being here. sandals. That's too many. And there they are. Alright, Libras, what are you saying so we can get y'all out of here? It says, yeah, I know you were just looking for an excuse to text me. What are you doing? So, Libra, you know that this person... you know this person wants to come back around. You know that they want to unfuck themselves from the shitty-ass situation that they've placed themselves in with you by trying to invite you into a third party and or fourth party situation. This whole eyes wide shut, this whole orgy type deal here. You know that this person is really just looking for any possible way to get back into your good graces, really. Because they still have the same intentions, Libra. But let's just be frank and honest about it. This person knows that they fucked up by trying to get you to be involved in these lower vibrational situations. But this person, again, still has the same intention. They still just want to fuck. It says, sounds like it's time to do the hokey pokey and turn yourself around. Seriously, though, we're all worried about you. So, Libra, you told this person you need to do an about face. You really need to fucking fix yourself. You need to fix your face. You need to fix your whole soul. Because there are some people worried about you. But, Libra, I don't feel like it's you. I don't feel like you're worried about this person. But there may indeed be some people worried about this person. Because again, they're laying low right now. Again, there's people asking questions. I thought you had Libra. I thought you were going to do a whoop-de-whoop-de-whoop. Well, that's not how that worked out, is it? It says, oh, I love, love, love that so much. So, yeah, this person feels like they're stuck in this cycle, that they're forever washing their hands in the same shit, and all of this shit is piling up. But I feel like you love the fact, Libra, that this person really thought that they were going to broadcast to everybody that they were going to do this and this and that, that they were going to make you do whatever they wanted you to do, and that you were going to do that. I think you love it so much that you thought that... I think you love it so much that this person thought that they were going to play you. That's what I'm getting from that. It says, hey, I'm sorry for not getting back to you sooner. Saw my face from a different angle and started spiraling. Libra, because you realize... Libra, you realize how beautiful, how handsome, how amazing you are. You caught yourself from a different angle. You said, hold on, let me step back. Let me look at myself. Do I look like the type of motherfucker that would be involved in some shit like this? I don't think so. You took a step back and realized just how damn fine you are. Just how handsome you are. How much... You do not have to deal with this type of shit or these type of offers. You're too valuable for this. You know your self-worth, Libra, and that's why you backed away, and that's why you've got your hand up on your face. Because why would this person even think to ask you some stupid shit like this as to be involved in a situation like this? An energy, low vibrational, degrading acts and behaviors such as what they wanted you to be involved in. You don't do that. It says, I wish I could talk about this more, but it's leg day. Gains. Libra, you got the hot stepping. You may be working out, but you stepped out, Libra. You stepped out of harm's way. And this is what this situation would have been for you. It would have been harmful for you to involve yourself in such levels of toxicity of not with just one person, but multiple. Because believe me, there are multiple energies in this party this person wanted you to be involved in. It says, it was a freaking prank. Chill out.
So I think you're saying to this person, because it says, "What it do, barbecue?" And you're saying it's a freaking prank, chill out. I think that it was almost a prank that you could have, you might have been possibly entertained for even just a minute moment in time, Libra. I don't know, this person could be attractive, but I don't think this person had enough to heat you up, Libra. And that's why I think you're saying chill out, because this person, even though they've got the hots for you don't have the hots for them. And it's because of what they do. It says, "I only did that for attention, but it was worth every view on YouTube." Again, we've got a lot of online activity here. We've got YouTube, we've got Google, we've got Instagram, we've got Facebook. A lot of online activity. This person has been watching you like fuck, Libra. You don't give a shit because you're still gonna post what you post. You're still gonna do what you do, even if this person is watching, because at the end of the day, you can't stop them from on the other side of your screen from watching what you do on your side. Yes or no? All right then. So Libra, you're going to continue to what? Hashtag gains. You're gonna continue to gain, Libra. You're putting your best leg, your best foot forward, and you're going to move the fuck on because you're not interested in these penny pinchers, these tweet twisters, these purple nurple hunters. These people who try to act like you want it back. No, Libra, you don't want this shit back. You don't want any parts of this. And that's where I'm going to part ways with you just for now, Libra. Thank you so much for your time, your energy, your watch. If you would like to request your own personal reading of Libras, please scroll down in the description box below where you will find that information. If you would like to monetarily contribute to the growth and expansion of this channel, of our channel, Libra, you may do so, thankfully, through Cash App, dollar sign, girl king, the number three, the number six tarot. Girl King 36 Tarot, also listed down below in the description box, wherein you will find any other information pertinent to this reading that you might like to know. So check it out. Please do share these videos, Libra. It helps with the numbers. It also helps other beautiful souls such as yourselves see these videos. So send them out. Be my video warriors. I love you. I appreciate you. Continue to utilize your own intuition and discernment, Libra, to make the very best decisions for your highest good, such as I can see and feel you doing. So, Libra, more of this, more of this. I love you. United we stand, together we rise. Holla at your girl. Peace.